This is the guy I owe $300.
Uh-oh. Why do you own $300?
For weed.
And speed, eh?
No.
No? How are you going to pay them back? She has nothing for you here, right? You need to go and... We're going to Virgo, eh? When we leave, we're going to find, like, a good money maker.
I'm bothering the house when they're way everywhere. You know what I mean? I'm always looking to be a couple of things. I'm really good at that shit. We do it smart, and we do it right, like wrong.
Mm-hmm.
I do it everywhere. We never bring the camping close to wherever. We're going to see a lot of nice buildings around wherever we go. It's like a park. I see it like a park. Everywhere we go is an opportunity of getting whatever you want. As long as they have insurance, I don't steal from poor. Never. I will not steal from anybody that needs it. But rich people need it for stores.
So we're going to start doing that at first. To make to have money to go and chill wherever we want to go. BC. Let's go see the sea, you know? I never went nowhere. Nowhere.
You never.
Seriously? Nowhere? That's why I'm going. And we're gonna film the whole travel, you know? Just show people how good we have it. That's how the vengeance is. We're gonna be happy. And show them that. We don't care if they... It just don't matter no more. They're gonna be here talking about each other's fucking bullshit. And we're gonna be living, meeting people fucking... You should bring her if she wants to come, but... That's the kind of people I wanna bring. No? Cool then. All good. But I'm just explaining to you that's the kind of attitude I want. You know, people open mind, not closed mind, stupid fucking puppet. That's all there is. Why did you, why were you so resistant of her coming? You don't think you'll be able to be yourself if you go?
You'll see someday.
Is she corrupt? In a way?
Yeah, kind of, I guess.
Okay. Like I said, I have a big problem. I trust people right away. I open, like, to everybody. That's why I get fucked. Look at the first day I met you, man. Oh, not met you, but like, you know, I met you guys and I opened my heart, I give you guys my... You guys could have destroyed me. Or just, you know? You know, that's why my reputation got fucking in town. I'm a big junkie poker, you know? Yeah. Oh well, I don't regret it. Now I don't care what they think. I lost custody of my kid, though. I know you miss her. It's normal. I know you're missing her. You're debating on if you probably stay with her or not. That's why sometimes you just have to leave to not go back to your old mistakes. That's how I see it. Fuck. And me, it's with my friends. I don't believe in a relationship no more. They all try to change you or use jealousy. What is jealousy? That's the worst disease ever, and everybody has it, even friends. Oh, you know, with me, you're gonna be hanging out with him. Oh, like, you know what I mean? This is stupid. Fuck, everybody's trying to control me. Like, I want you for all myself. Done with that shit, man. When they took my kid away from me, it's like, I have no reason to live. It was that bad. And every day I wake up and I feel like, because my kids are not around, like I told my mom this, I'm like, he's right there. How can it not hurt me? How can I be, like, I'll never be able to have you. He's right there and I can't grab him. And fuck, one day I'll just leave it and take him away and I'll fucking kidnap him and leave. That's what's gonna happen. Here, I have a set of key for you for my camper whenever you're ready. You can bring your pack sack with your clothes, but you can't bring nothing with you. All those little are like, I don't know if you know what I mean by that. Start a new, new life, new beginning. Can't bring those bad thoughts or those old feelings with her, or like, you're gonna have to take a decision. Not today, I'm saying, just the next couple weeks then.
Alright.
When was that? When was that?
About 2-3 hours
ago. Oh, fuck.
Maybe just on that.
You guys
want
to start there?
Sure, not anywhere.
Oh. It's all good. Let's go somewhere else.
Probably better start throwing it away to get caught out of jail to blame on that hot one. I think it's fucking hot. Oh, my God.
Good things come in small packages. You guys are the same size. Same height almost. I can call with this phone, no? We can call somebody, no? No? Cool, I'm just... Where's the fucking phone? Where is it?